Good morning and welcome to all the viewers of Arera Club. I am Manoj Kukreja, the tournament director for the Women ITF $25,000 being played presently in Arera Club, Bhopal. It's a privilege, it's an honor for me. I have with me Lu Jing, the top seed for the tournament, and I've got a coach, Oliver, who's sitting here next with me. Not to be seen on the camera frame, but he is here very much with me, Mr. Oliver. Lu, welcome to India.
Thank you.
Welcome to Bhopal. And she had a birthday day before yesterday. So many happy returns, and she won the Gwalior $25,000 Women ITF tournament. So a lot of congratulations to you.
Thank you very much.
Your maiden visit to India? Your first time you're coming to India?
No, I come many times already. Like last year, before last year. Almost every year I come here.
How many tournaments do you play on an average in India per year?
Maybe two or three tournaments.
Which other places are the places?
Like Pune or Mumbai.
Pune, Mumbai. I mean, this central part of India is the first time you are coming?
Yes.
Okay.
It's first
any other countries, Lu, you generally visit for your tournament?
French or Australia, like all Grand Slam.
Okay. Any experience in the Grand Slams for you this year? Grand Slams, the US Open or the Australia? Did you try playing there?
Yes, I do all the qualify for Grand Slam.
You qualified?
Yes.
You played in the first round?
Yes.
Which tournament? All of them. Okay. Yes. Did you proceed to the second round or you lost in the first round?
No, I lost the first round.
Okay. What you are you the number one ranked player in China?
No.
What's your ranking in China?
Number six.
So who's the top ranked player? What are the points for the top ranked player in China?
It's Wang Qiang.
How much? What are her points?
She was close top 10.
Okay.
Now
okay.
She's like 20.
Yeah. She's just come out of the
yes,
top 10.
Yes.
You also play doubles?
Yes, I play doubles, but not this week because like you see last week, I made good results. So this week I want more focus on my singles.
Any future plans after you go from Bhopal? You participating in any other tournament?
I will come back to China for 1 week and then maybe play another three tournaments in India.
Thank you so much for giving us time, and we wish you on behalf of the tournament committee all the best. And I also thank Oliver, who is not to be seen on the screen. But thank you so much, Oliver. Thank you both of you, and all the best.
Thank you very much.